Hello, this is Lazarus at Telecom Tech, where telecom and networking technologies are simply explained. Today, we'll be simply explaining the BGP originate attribute. Now, this attribute is also sometimes called the route origination attribute or the self-originated route preference attribute. The originate attribute is an attribute used to determine the best path using the BGP routing protocol. This is a very simple attribute that states that routes originated by the local BGP router itself are preferred over routes that have been received from BGP peers. Now let's take a look at this particular scenario to see how the originate attribute becomes a tiebreaker in the BGP best path algorithm. We're going to be looking at the configuration as it appears in Cisco routers. So here we have two BGP routers within the same AS that are configured as IBGP peers. They're both connected to the same network of 20.20.20.0/24, and both are configured to advertise this network via BGP. Now looking at the BGP table of R2, we can see that it has learned about the 20.20.20.0/24 network in two ways. The first entry is there because that network was originated locally. The second is via a BGP advertisement over the IBGP peering with R1. How do we know that the first entry comes from a locally originated prefix? The clue is the next hop IP. When you see a next hop address of 0.0.0.0 for a particular network in a BGP table, it indicates that that route was not learned from a BGP neighbor, but rather it originated from the local router itself. Now in BGP, a self-originated route typically comes from one of the following sources: a network injected via the network command under the BGP router configuration, a redistributed route from other local routing protocols such as EIGRP or OSPF, or an aggregated route, which is essentially a summarized route that is injected into BGP. Now, in our case, the network command was used to inject this network into the BGP domain. We'll go into more details concerning these methods of origination when we talk about the origin attribute in another video. Now, I just want to make it clear that the originate attribute is different from the origin attribute. I want to make sure that we make a distinction between those two. So when R2 wants to route traffic to the 20.20.20.0/24 network, what route does the BGP algorithm choose as the best path? Well, let's go through the attributes that BGP uses. The first attribute, as we know, is the weight. Now, as I stated in another video describing the weight attribute, whenever we have a prefix that is self-originated, the default weight value that's assigned to that prefix is 32,768, and all other prefixes are given a default value of 0. Now, this is done to make sure that self-originated prefixes are preferred at the very beginning of the BGP best path algorithm. But in this case, because we want to see how the originate attribute functions, we've gone in and we've manually changed the weight to a value of 0, as we can see here. So looking at the weight attribute, we have a tie. So we go on to the next attribute, which is the local preference. Here we see that the local preference is set to a value of 100, so we have a tie here as well. Next, we look at the originate attribute. Since the prefix was originated by the local router, its path is chosen as the best path. So the tie is broken and the best path algorithm stops here. So what is the result? Well, the best path here will cause any packets with this destination to be routed outside of the BGP domain. Really, if you have a prefix with a next hop of 0.0.0.0, it means that you're routing such traffic out of the BGP domain into an IGP domain or some static routing domain. Practically speaking, you can see from R2, it makes sense to send this traffic out of this interface to the destination rather than sending it to R1. Now, the preference for self-originated routes is a part of the BGP best path selection algorithm, but it's not defined as a distinct named attribute in the BGP RFC, to which I have a link in the description below. This preference is more an implicit part of the routing policy implemented by the router, ensuring that routes directly controlled and advertised by the router itself are given priority over routes learned from other sources. In most BGP deployment scenarios, it will be very rare to create a network that will result in a router learning about a prefix from a BGP peer that has already been locally originated. Features like IBGP's split horizon rule will prevent this from happening, unless you have a situation like our scenario, which would not typically be deployed in a production network. The scenario we set up in this video was simply for demonstration purposes. So the originate attribute is the third attribute examined by the BGP best path selection algorithm, and it prefers a locally originated route over one learned from BGP peers. I hope you found this video useful, and if you have, please click that like button. If you'd like me to address other related topics, feel free to let me know in the comments below, and please subscribe to get updates to newly published videos. I'm Lazarus at Telecom Tech. I hope this has been helpful for you, and I'd like to thank you for watching.